Assalamu alaikum viewers, welcome back to my YouTube channel. How are you? Hope so, also fine, taking care of yourself. Today in this video, I'm going to show the video designing and ideas about wall clock. Actually, a clock is a device used to measure, keeps and indicate time. The clock is one of the oldest human invention, meeting the need to measure intervals of time shorter than the natural unit, the day, the lunar months and the years. Device operating on the several physical processes have been used over the millennia. Decoration, it generally does not include the shape of the space, position of walls and so on. The purpose of decoration is to make the space more aesthetically pleasing and functionally useful for the occupants, but this may include the consideration of the wider contextual issues such as fashion, culture and so on. We can make many different types of paintings around our wall clocks, such as we make different flowers, butterflies, peacocks and many other. We also use different photo frames, different planters and different other things around our clock for the decoration. It looks gorgeous and make our environment more friendly, happy and enjoyable. We use these decorated pieces for wall clocks in our bedrooms, TV, living rooms and many more other places. It looks gorgeous and make our environment more friendly, happy and enjoyable. I hope you like my video. If you like any idea in this my video, take a screenshot and try to decorate your wall clocks place with the help of these type of ideas. Please do subscribe my YouTube channel, press the bell icon for daily notification updates. Also go my YouTube channel and see the tutorial about many other different things and comment me in my comment section. Inshallah, I am always available for you. Okay viewers, see you later. Take care. I will pray Allah for your health and wealth. Also remember me in your prayers. If you want many more ideas about this, also comment me in my comment section. Once again, thanks for watching my video and thanks for supporting me. It's your loves and thanks. Allah Hafiz.